David and Sandra, lovely to see you. Welcome to our madhouse. Tell us about flat pack furniture at your house. We were just chatting there about it causes rows. I can't imagine you two would ever row, would you?
Well, it does cause rows, actually, because the way to do flat packs is to be organised. You get your plan out, you count the number of screws, you count all the shelving, you sort it all out, you have the right Phillips screwdriver, you have everything correct, and then you get on with it. The problem I've got is when I work with Sandra, I can't work with Sandra anymore. She comes in, she says, this'll go there, that'll go there, the dowlings aren't glued properly. And you have to use I mean, I'm a rules person.
I'm not.
You have to use...
It'll be all right.
You've got a little tube of glue, you use all that tube of glue.
Oh, you don't bother gluing it. Who glues a flat pack, really? Honestly.
Rules are to follow, aren't they? It's not good for our marriage, isn't it?
Clearly not.